liars and fakers. His father was blue collar, lived in some dark holler. I heard they had to move around quite a bit. Can anything good ever come from Nazareth? You couldn't find a more backward place. Shepherds and farmers, no style, no grace. Came out of those hills spreading his myth. Can anything good ever come from Nazareth? God's big, he needs a temple, he needs a throne. Why would he live in a place so unknown? The Savior seek only the lowest of humanity. His own brothers raised the question of insanity. What happened on the cross? Some say it was a shame. It was his destiny, the reason he came. I guess we'll never know, but Isaiah spoke of a suffering servant long ago. But even the people of Nazareth tried to throw him off a cliff. Can anything good ever come? And when I say that God, his son not sparing, sent him to die, I scarce can take.